Steve McMichael's spokeswoman just shared word a short time ago that there's been a final decision made not to attempt to travel to Canton for his Hall of Fame induction in August due to the complications from ALS. They're planning an in-home presentation. Of course, our Jarrett Payton is handling the presentation speech.